Alexa, play the Beatles. This sentence is an example of how we can use artificial intelligence in our daily life. Vocal assistants like Alexa, Google, Siri are examples of machines performing tasks that usually require human intelligence. AI, or artificial intelligence, is usually implemented using a neural network. Neural networks are algorithms inspired by human brain. And even if they are very good at performing several tasks, it is quite hard to use them because in order to use them, you need to have time, data, and resources. One possible solution to use AI is quantum computation. Quantum computation is a way to build a completely new way, is a way to build a completely different computers. These computers usually work with qubit. Each qubit, we know that every computer works with bits, which can be zero or one. A qubit can be zero, one, or both at the same time. This feature is known as superposition. The superposition allows us to build computers with tremendous computing power, and every time you add just one single qubit, you double the power of your computer. So one possible way to overcome the limitation of artificial intelligence is, can we use quantum computers? My thesis focuses on building a quantum neural network. A quantum neural network is able to detect things in data that is impossible to detect for classical neural networks. Furthermore, if the quantum neural network is able to learn much faster than classical one. So during my PhD, I come up with a theoretical proposal for a quantum neural network, and I have already performed an experiment to see how it works. In particular, I used quantum computers available via cloud. So in general, we can say that the first result have shown that quantum neural networks can be used to perform a very specific set of problems. And the idea is to, and right now I'm working to use them to solve all those problems that are intractable or even impossible to solve for classical AI. Thank you.